Your Gladiator's definitely helped my explosion, my leaping ability, and my pro combine, my vertical jump, my 40, and my standing broad.
Craig, I can't believe you made it. You're an actual bear now. You're a Chicago bear. Tell me what was it like when you got there?
It's exciting. You know, to finally show, you know, the hard work that you've always dreamed about, you know, to have the opportunity to go up to a special place like Chicago and play for a defense, you know, that has guys like Tommy Harris and Brian Urlacher and, you know, Dick Butkus in the tradition that the Bears defense has. So it's going to be an exciting time.
Wow. You know what we heard? We heard that you were up there as the big rookie in the rookie class, and all of y'all were asked to do some poses or moves or whatever y'all do when y'all train up there in that workout place. And you were the only one that could do a particular stretch. What was it?
That's the thing. When you go up there, they do a function movement screen, you know, as part of the physical, and just see how your body works out so they can kind of train you, you know, and work on things that you need. Well, when you go up there and, you know, after doing, you know, the standing bow and the human T pose and in different poses, you know, it helps you use your core. You know, it's a lot of times when you work out, you know, people work out their body and they work out their lower body, but they don't have the core, you know, to compensate and be able to use all that together. And,
yeah.
You know, some poses, but you need that. And, you know, I think coming to Yoga Lives is a tremendous help and work on overall core strength and to be able to do some of the moves.
You were really the only one that could do it.
That's what it was. You know,
and I know you're humble, but...
And they asked, where, you know, what you been doing? And because, I mean, a lot of times normal weights won't be able to do that. You know, it's being able to use your core, you know, in poses, you know, like it was, you know, to get in a position like that and do it. So they were kind of excited and, you know, ready to get to work.
What they say? Where'd you learn that?
They asked where I learned it. And like I always tell them, you know, Yoga Lives in Baton Rouge.
In La France. Tell me how you think it helped your combine workout and your pro day.
Just, you know, one of the main things I think it helped is going through the drills. You know, a lot of times the drills in the second, you got to have fluent hips. You got to be able to run and open and turn, you know, and break on balls. And then that's something that Yoga Lives, I think, you know, has tremendously helped me with it, is being able to go for a ball and, you know, working your shoulders and working the range and the mobility that you have in your hips, you know, be able to go up and get a ball or break on a ball. And I think that's something special that's helped me, you know, move on to the next level.
Well, I was watching part of your highlight film. You know, Big Buddy keeps it around. He shows everybody. So I've gotten to watch about 15 times now. But, man, you run in that huddle or whatever. You grab that ball. They throw you down. You pick up the ball. You push people out of the way. You bounce back up. You look like a red rubber ball. You think yoga has really made the difference for you there?
I think it's definitely helped you. You know, not just, you know, your overall strength and stuff, but being able to be flexible enough not to get injured. You know, and a lot of times you come up in a pile and limbs get twisted and
you bounce right back.
And, you know, that's what you gotta be able to do. You know, it's a long game, be able to go in a pile and make a play and come out and be ready to go in the next one.
Combine
how
to help here.
Come on down.
Ready?
Straight down, bring your arms up, make them a little bit behind your eyes. Good. Hold it all the way. Good. Yeah, that looks good. Palms facing the floor, thumb and fingers together. Okay, now rotate. Good. Ooh, that looks a little good. Come back up. Turn that right foot in. Left foot out. You know I'm a balance freak. Take a nice big deep breath. Come on straight in. Rotate. Come back up. Last part. And turn the left foot forward. Good job. Kick it to the right. Come up. Feet together. Good job.
Get a shotgun in the end zone. Hold gas. I was wrong. It's now become the same thing you've been known.
Intercepted. Stouts picks it off.
Oh, bye. Bye.